What's going on, guys? It's Game Tech here, back with a brand new video, and in this video I am going to be teaching you guys how can you guys record your screen. With this software you guys can record your screen at 1080p 60 frames per second, and the best part, guys, is that this is completely free. If you guys enjoyed today's video, make sure to drop a like, and if you're new, make sure to subscribe. Without further ado, let's just get right into it. The first things you guys want to do is you just want to open up your browser. I'm personally using Google, and then on Google, just type in OBS, and once you type in OBS, you should be prompted with this, and if nothing comes up, just go to obsproject.com, click on the first one, and then just here, just click on download OBS Studio. I personally already have OBS Studio, so I'm not going to download it again. Then find it wherever you saved it. I pretty much have it right here, and I'm just going to open it up, and let me just erase everything. So like this. So when you open it up, you should get something like this, right? Here is the scenes tab. Just click on the add button right here, and you guys can name it whatever you want. I'm just going to name it YouTube because this is what I use it for. Okay, guys, once you have labeled it YouTube, here is the sources tab. Just click on add, go over here to display capture, and bam, you guys can just label it whatever you guys want. I recommend that you guys label it. The reason for that is that way later on you know what it is and you can just hide it. Here you guys can choose what type of displays or monitor you guys want to record. I personally only have one monitor, so this is why it's like this. And if you guys wanted to show the cursor, you guys can just click on that and you guys can just crop it, but I'm personally not going to do that. And bam, here you guys have it, and this is pretty much it. Here you guys can just hit start recording, and then it's going to start recording. But don't leave the video yet, because I want to teach you guys some settings and how you guys can record at 1080p. So just go into the settings here, and then just go into the general. Make sure you have the right language, and you guys can change it to a dark theme or just a default theme there. Stream, leave that alone. Output, you guys can just leave that alone. Audio, leave it alone. And then the video is where you guys want. So here is the resolution. You guys can just change it to whatever you want. I'm pretty sure, yeah, you guys can record even on 4K if you wanted to. You guys can go 1280 by 720 or 1920 by 1080 if you guys wanted to. So you guys can just type it in here, and then you guys can just go into the frames per second, and then you guys can just put 60 and just hit okay, and you should be good to go. And then here, just click start recording and you should be good to go. If this video gets 25 likes, I'll do a video on how you guys can live stream using OBS, guys. So if you guys enjoyed the video, like I said at the beginning, just make sure to drop a like. It really helps a lot. And also make sure to subscribe if you're new. This has been Game Tech, and I am out.